is for a little celebration. We do need some pictures, but they're coming up, which we'll send down the line to Switzerland. And we also want you to join in with the traditional rendition of wishing somebody a happy birthday. So if I hold this up for you to see, nice show.
I've taken some close-up pictures.
Laser cutting is going to be involved in this.